Santa Claus in Greece. In Greek tradition, Christmas Day is reserved for the celebration of the birth of Christ. No other saint or holy figure is celebrated that day. In Greek, Santa Claus is called Agios Vasilis, mainly because the Western figure of Santa has been superimposed upon the real-life figure, Saint Basil the Great of Caesarea, born in 350 AD. Saint Basil was born into a wealthy family and spent many years studying and teaching, and even a year practicing law. All that changed, however, when he met Eustathius of Sebaste and abandoned his worldly careers to devote his life to God. In 370 AD, he was crowned Bishop of Caesarea and went on to earn his great namesake. Agios Vasilis was always considered as someone who brought gifts. Gifts being real gifts that the poor needed. Food, clothing, shelter. The most celebrated story of Agios Vasilis pertains to his practice of baking loaves of bread and hiding gold coins inside. Only when they carved open the loaves in private would they find the gold. A true gift from Saint Basil to the needy, bestowed not only with love and compassion, but also in a way to allow the unfortunate to keep their dignity. And I'm sure you've all searched for the gold coin in your Vasilopita on New Year's Day in commemoration of this great deed. As a saint, he is celebrated in Greece on New Year's Day, 1st of January. And that is why Santa, Agios Vasilis, comes New Year's Eve and not Christmas Eve in Greece.